So I hope I didn't miss a place of power already, but we're here now. I guess I have to go meet him over there. I think I don't see one just yet. I guess we have to traverse the land. You're from England. Ah.
Vapors don't look terribly inviting.
Another UK friend. The breath. Oh God. That brought it down pretty quick. Poison. Not cool. Okay. Here are two, if you recall. Somewhere, huh? I have to literally look everywhere for these. Is there one up here? I wish they would show up on the map. There's literally nothing here. You think there's like little skulls. Interesting. Not exactly what I was expecting over here, but I guess it pays to look around. There's literally nothing up here. Why would I come up here? Okay, where would there be places of power? Where could I potentially find these? They could be anywhere, really. I feel like I can go so many places in this area, but it's all poison death. Look how big this place is. I don't even feel like exploring everywhere. It's so large. This world reminds me of Star Wars. Oh, here's
place
one.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Let's go. I don't remember this part at all. I have an extremely bad memory, really. There are paths that that take you to them, yeah. I just don't know how it wants me to get over there. I guess I can't go this way. So I guess I should go around. That one definitely brought me to the right spot. I don't think I can go... If I went this way, what does this do? What is over here?
Should avoid those clouds. Or bolt through them.
Hmm. I'm not sure if I'm going to one that might be there. I might have to go through that other path. Should I go back? I feel like I should go back. I thought there might be one on this side, but yeah, this is not a good idea. We're gonna go back. We're gonna go back. Let me come up here, get my breath back very easily. Up. Fool. I am so dead. I don't remember. Can you use your 10-second slide? Oh my God. Well, I have to do it at some point. Yo, Fidgety, good morning. How you doing, man? Welcome in. Shit. Okay, we're good. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is go around the long way, it looks like. That's what we're gonna do. Seems smart. There might be another one somewhere around here. Oh boy. So much smoke. Does Quinn... Oh, I'm not sure, John. That's actually a good idea, but I don't think it does. Honestly. Because nothing's really hitting me. I'm not losing damage. I'm my breath is leaving. It's as if I'm underwater. But very quickly underwater. Holy crap. That was bad. Holy shit. That was awful. I almost feel like I'm in a terrible spot. You want to know what might help? What might help? Does Quinn Ard can get rid of the vapor? Oh shit, really? You want to know what might help? Does this work? The whale potion. Does my whale potion work? Yo, Duo, what's cracking? How you doing? I'm doing good, Cyber. How you doing? Welcome in. How are you doing today? What is up? Where does it want me to go? There's no way I survived this. Some of these are way too... It's just way too far. It's just way too far, man. That did not help me. Ooh, baby. That did not help me. That was ridiculous. Yo, Sarah, welcome in. Asthma be like, oh my God. Sarah, how you doing? What happened if you use Igni? I'm not sure, actually, but the Ard was probably a good idea, honestly. We're almost there. There must be another place of power around here that I might have missed. You said there's two somewhere? Where could it possibly be? I must have missed it already. Because I don't see it anywhere. Unless it's hidden. Maybe it's hidden. It's off the beaten path. Definitely not here. God damn it. I think I missed it. Oh, shit. Wow. Oh. Okay. Wasn't expecting to roll like that. Okay, well, we're almost here. I think near the portal, it might be misremembering, though. You only found one dodge. Well, we'll see what we find. Run, you fool! Oh, now it's not really killing me? Sometimes it goes really fast, and other times it's not so bad. Maybe back here? To hunt around for secret spots. I don't really see another one. Sarah, how you doing? How was your trip? Did you have a good fly? What the fuck? Did you see my breath disappear that quickly? What the hell was that? Doing good, just leaving work. What's better to watch? A bit of Witcher gameplay on the commute. Well, that's good. I'm stuck on work calls now, but we'll be watching. Hey, no worries, Mrs. Brainbow. It doesn't look like there's another one here. It does not look like there's another one here, Yona. I don't know. Maybe there was only one for now. Or maybe the other one is just way too hidden and I don't know where it is. Anyways, that's fine. We're good. Are tickets up for the things now? Yeah, you can... Wait, our tickets... for the giveaway, you can get tickets for the giveaway, unless you're talking about for, like, plane tickets. I'm not sure. Is there one here somewhere behind it? There's nothing here. I think that's it. We're good. No place of power. One's fine. Get those tickets, Doug! The whole flight and airport stations were something for sure. Oh my god. Are you serious? Yo, Kim, get those tickets! Yes, if anyone wants, we have a giveaway going on. It's gonna go as soon as we get the plat, but I'm probably gonna get the plat Saturday. So the giveaway is gonna happen on Saturday, but you can get tickets now. Oh no, Doug, you lost everything. Andy, did you get tickets? I'm not sure if you did. I think so, but maybe you didn't. Sarah, get those tickets. Yo, Shy, get those tickets. So I do giveaways, Geralt is blonde again, and now I'm dark haired. Look at that. I've got fancy brunette hair now. Is there gonna be another one around here? Am I gonna find another place of power somewhere?
And I gotta find that next passage quick.
Oh shit. Do I light myself on fire? How does this work?
If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
Love that exotic gameplay, man. Love that exotic gameplay. Do I really need wires? Strings and wires? Maybe, maybe not. I should probably meditate here. That guy can wait an hour, right? Oh my god, it won't let me meditate? I have no heals. That's rude. In the cutscene, he was blonde. Your game is acting weird. The lighting is very bad. It got tickets, then gambled. All in lost? No, Andy, that's all. Oh, no. Join the dark side. Sarah, get those tickets. And then everyone just gets the tickets and then gambles. Yo, Bam, welcome in. How you doing? What is up? I hope you're doing well. Is there a place of power here also, Iona, or no? Oh, baby. I really wish I could meditate. Get gourmet. I mean, I could. I must be... PS5 trying to do some HDR trickery? I don't know. I really don't know. I wonder if I can get the sliding trophy here. What's up, baby? Let's go! No! It stopped before! I almost got the trophy! I don't know how long that would have been. I'm doing good, Bam. I'm doing good. What are you up to today?
Someone must have lit it. With any luck, it was a certain grouchy elven sage. Snow's up to the rooftops. Wonder how long this blizzard's been blowing.
Probably a very long time. I'm in a little house here. Can I meditate? Can I meditate in the house? I can't meditate in the house. That's rude. All I want is to meditate. That's it. Traveler's notes. The worst part? The all-encompassing quiet. It seems there is not a living soul around. Only snow. Snow. Everywhere snow. As far as the eye can see. Though sometimes we find people still alive in their homes, everyone is hungry. Even everyone is frozen to the bone, but no one refuses to help. They let us warm ourselves by their fire and regain some strength before we move on. Towards the lighthouse, they say food supplies there have not yet run out. Sounds like lies. Go to Skellige for a trophy, easy to do there. Oh yeah, I'll probably do that. Honestly, Serge, we will do that at some point. Although I didn't realize that was a Heart of Stone trophy. I thought it was a Blood and Wine one. But anyways. Silver ore. I don't need any of this. Go old school and eat some food. I could. You're right. I could eat. I have plenty of food. We could do that. I've got... let's eat fistfuls of pepper. Fistfuls of pepper. That's the plan. Warm yourself at a fire. It's a hint. Oh, really? Yeah, that's true. You gotta warm yourself at a fire. Did that work? I'm next to a fire. That didn't work. It didn't work. It didn't work. This is awful. Where can I set stuff on fire? There's no fires to be laid here. All there is bones and death.
Of course. What else?
Of course. Are you kidding me? This. What is this? Ah. There's a fire? I didn't see a fire anywhere. Where the hell's the fire? What's up, bro? I did not see the fire. Ah, this is rude. This is rude. There's ice. Mostly still waking up, watching streams, chatting with a friend about programming classes. What class you, what kind of program you learn? Oh, you bastard. Okay, I think there's another house here, actually. Why was I... There's no fire. Why was I getting, like, all kinds of crazy health for a second there? You lit a fire? Did I? I mean, I light a fire, but nothing is actually on fire. Like, this fire disappears. I'm thinking about, like, a fireplace. They don't do anything to the Mastercraft armor. I know. Fire was in the last house, was there? I didn't see it at all. Not this house, but you're talking about the other one, right? Because you lit a fire in the house, fire heals you. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, this is what I missed. I didn't see this. Okay, perfect. Thank you. Yeah, I didn't see that at all. We're going from house to house. From house to house. This is ridiculous. Another fire? Here we go. Boom. Yeah, buddy. Very nice. Very cool. Let's go. Interesting little mechanic. I don't even know where we're going, though. This is just ridiculous. We're literally just hodgepodging it to each different house. And this one doesn't even have a fireplace. Worthless. I'm out of heals, though. We just have this. Okay. Oh, boy. Okay, well, we're not doing too bad. I barely lost anything. What is this? A diary. The 30th of Burke. This time of year, the flowers should be in bloom, but instead, snow covers all. Spring's clearly going to be late. Food will be dear soon. That's certain. It's colder and colder. Snow has been falling nonstop for 37 days now. Folks don't even bother clearing it anymore. There are no streets, only tunnels dug through the snow. The snow never stops falling. Our larder is bare. At least we can melt snow to slake our thirst, though I don't know how long our food will last. For now, we're alive. Go to the lighthouse. I know, Sunny Bay. I know. That's where I'm going. Oh, fires. Oh, come on. At the fight stuff? In the middle of the snow? Around? I'm basically going to take damage. Oh, no. We're surrounded by the fire, so that's fine. That's fine. This is just weird. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. To the fire. To the fire. To the fire. Come on. Heal me. Heal me. Heal me. Do we'll go to the lighthouse? I know, right? Okay, we'll just kill these guys nice and quickly. No problem here. Burn, baby! Okay. So what are we doing? There's always a lighthouse? I know. It's always a lighthouse. Oh, come on. Run! What are you doing? Okay, we finally made it. I'm going underneath, though? Oh, here we go. Should I go to the top part? Is there anything good in the top part? Let's actually go to the lighthouse. What's in this? Dead people. Cool. Let's check it out. Climb up, fool. There you go. I was on the wrong side. I wonder if I'll find anything. Could be interesting. Hopefully I have a fireplace I can heal. Just a ton of dead people. Oh, something on this guy. Ooh. We have tried everything. Magic rituals do not work. The gods cannot be moved by sacrifices, nor do the methods of scholars show results. All we have done have done was for naught. The cold is more and more overwhelming, and the snow falls constantly. We no longer know what to do. Yo, Fox, for the host. I appreciate that. How you doing, man? Welcome in. I don't know why it didn't pop into as a raid, but welcome in, everyone. If anyone doesn't know, I guess it maybe his internet died and he popped in a host, but if anyone doesn't know me, I'm Duo Variety Streaming Trophy Hunter. I do the same thing Fox does, but Fox plays a lot of indie games where I play a little bit of everything. But I mean, Fox plays everything also, but it's a bit different. I'm going through The Witcher 3 right now, and we're totally dressed like Dandelion the entire time. We're almost at the plat. We're probably going to get it Saturday, but I do have a giveaway going on, so get your tickets. You can do !ticket_max to try and get your tickets in for that illustrious giveaway. We do it every 10 platinums. Strawberry, welcome in. How you doing? He fell asleep on cam? Are you serious? No way. You can't be kidding. You got to be kidding me. There's no way he fell asleep. If anyone here doesn't know Fox, definitely go check him out if we can get a little... No, I'm lying. I figured. There's no way he fell asleep. If anyone doesn't know Fox, if we can get a little shout out for him, definitely go check him out. He's an awesome guy. He's really funny. He does all kinds of trophy hunting. He plays a lot of really unknown indie games, so if you want to find something new and something interesting, definitely go check him out. At the mayor's request, I went to the mages of Tor Glevich to ask how to arrest the changes to our climate. Sadly, they too are powerless. They claim the frost comes from some opening between the worlds, though I do not know if I understand them properly. One way or another, the snows do not relent. It grows worse and worse every day. The mayor has ordered everyone who can to gather in the lighthouse. We are to bring warm clothes, supplies, and fuel. He hopes together we will find survival easier. People walk there slowly, bundles of wood scavenged from furniture strapped to their back. In their weather, even a meager fire is sweeter than honey. In this weather, sorry. Most who once lived in the city are now dead. The few who might live still cannot be reached. Snow has buried every home. Only a few chimneys stick out in the whiteness. We are almost out of fuel and food. I feel that we will not make it much longer. This is a fucking ridiculous, like, I can't believe it. I wonder if we're gonna find one more diary up here. Maybe a fire. The last fire. Why does this fire not give me a heal? That's bullshit. This fire should heal me. I'm literally in it. Because insulation, wouldn't it be buried in snow? Make it warmer? I mean, I guess, but if you run out, like, the problem is if you run out of fire, it's still gonna get cold. Like, it would insulate, but like, you're still, like, after a certain amount of time, no matter what, the cold's gonna seep in. The cold's gonna seep in that. But Strawberry, how are you doing? Welcome in. Only as long as you have heat source underneath, exactly. Okay, let's actually go into the bottom here. If I can get one more fire, maybe it'll heal me down here. Why don't they go down into this place? This seems a lot safer. Underground.
Took you a while. Did you run into trouble?
Fucking cold, man.
No. Just taking in the sights.
Canadian winter experience, place? Pretty much. I mean, I'm from Canada. It definitely gets cold here.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered,
oh, really?
How you
that's awesome, Strawberry. Riders. Where are you from?
Many
where
times.
Where do you live now? I mean,
I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for
it's
you.
It's a lighting issue, Serge.
She sensed you were in danger.
I'm not sure if it's because of the PS5.
Deposited you in the woods. It might be. Kaer-Morhen.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
Whole lot of nothing. Oh, you're in Vancouver now? Cool. Montreal seems worse. Weather-wise, yes. Weather over here, it's very cold.
Where are we? World of the NL?
No. This is Ted Dera, the time of the end. The world destroyed by the White Frost.
Mm-hmm.
Alas, this awaits us all, though at differing stages of our existence.
So calm when you say that.
Eridan succumbed to his knowledge of the apocalypse. Fear rules him now. I'll not commit the same error.
Blonde Geralt is new.
Can I clarify?
Not here. Not now.
It's true. He's a super witcher. He's gone super saiyan.
Going after Gels is proving quite a trek, but I still don't know why he's so important.
Eridan differs from the king he killed. Power for its own sake interests him. He has little patience for bureaucracy. He spends most of his time atop his steed, leading the Red Riders. So what does he need in the capital? A good viceroy. Gels is an excellent administrator and an even better plotter.
Yo.
He's the most dangerous individual amongst the NL.
Quaker?
He got any weaknesses?
Cooka? How you doing, Cook?
Yes.
Welcome in. How do I pronounce
He's
your
righteous.
Name? I appreciate you popping in. How you doing?
Light on the peak. Was that you?
I thought it might aid your passage. After all, that is what lighthouses do. Show the way.
It's true. Where did the journey take you?
I was hoping we wouldn't get separated.
I warned you it could happen.
Where'd your journey take you?
Through a world whose sun had just died. I barely reached the next passage in time.
Interesting. Very cool. Oh, the fish koi, and then... So it's a koi, okay. We got two kois now. Best explanation I can give? Koi K-A. Koika? Is it Koika? That's fine. Koika, how you doing?
Doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
Are you a
this
big Witcher
way.
Fan? Have you watched the
next
TV show?
Passage. When will it open?
Sure.
Can I meditate now? I'm surprised I even got 25 experience. How did I get on fire? Fire's supposed to heal me. Heal me. Ugh, this is so annoying. Fuck it. I will just heal with my potions. Okay. Ready? Let's go. I did multiple times and nearly got the platinum, but I missed a card somewhere. Oh, damn. I have all the cards already. I didn't even lose one round at that Pacificatoria tournament or whatever. And we got separated yet. Oh, no. We're together.
Last. This tier, Nalia?
The Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace. Gel's headquarters.
The Moon Palace? What are we, in Sailor Moon now? So you're only missing the card trophy. That's rough. Spy cards for the Cheezio. Spy cards definitely do help. But I didn't use a mainly spy card deck. Report. Despite the significant measures already undertaken, the situation in the outer region of Talath Naveil, Talath Nalia, and Talath Nakrab of province has not improved. The sages ascend to handle the matter in the field have merely succeeded in delaying the advance of the White Frost, which slowly yet surely engulfs more and more territories. We must accept that Talath Nabun is now completely lost. The sages did not reach it in time. I recommend the swift evacuation of the endangered provinces and a strength and radicalization of measures intended to seize Ainsaid territories. Otherwise, I must ask to be freed of responsibility for the provinces under my jurisdiction. And yo, Koika, thank you very much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Took me multiple reloads for cards.
Beautiful.
I have games that suck at Gwent.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it.
Card games are a learned skill, that's for sure. But I have a lot of fun with it. There are only three spies each for Northern Realms and Nilfgaardian plus the Hero Spies. That's it? Okay, so then I had just as many spies as the Nilfgaardians. How come you always suggested the Nilfgaard then, Yona? Oh, damn.
Oh, who's this? And why are they here?
Oh, she's painting her? Okay.
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone.
Painting his muse.
For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone. Krivan of Spain, Corman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketmil.
At least he sees us without trying
to
kill
like
us.
My new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Krivan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Be glad to have a drink and not in the mood. Whatever, we always drink. We're boozers.
Got any vodka? Oh, yeah. Keep forgetting you don't touch that filth, disgraceful as it is.
Yo, Strawberry, thank you very much for the follow. I really appreciate it.
I must admit, you appearing here...
What kind of games do you like to play? Do you trophy hunt also like Fox?
Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avallac'h is honest with you? Just curious.
Yes, he's honest. No, but it doesn't matter.
No, but honesty's not a facet of your species. So quit spewing bile. Won't gain you anything.
I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you...
It definitely is Strawberry sometimes.
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing...
And that's pretty good,
Quaker.
Quaker?
You shall see.
You do trophy hunting? I have 109.
You will dream it.
You've been a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Talked enough, let's go. This way, please.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt, a true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshe. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
Yeah, I avoid multiplayer stuff usually, Quaker. Oh my god. Wow. Her boobs are all over the place there. Interesting painting style. Literally, like, one is looking one direction, one's looking the other. It's like cross-eyed boobs. Yeah, multiplayer trophies can definitely put a damper in some stuff. Happy Wednesday. Yo, what's up, Truckosaurus? Almost. We could if I wanted to. We're going to do the Heart of Stone DLC first. Just to make sure that when I beat the game, I'll be level 35. But yeah, we're doing all the preparation first. We're almost there. This is the last preparation quest. Then we're going to jump into Heart of Stone. And we're going to finish that Saturday. And we're going to get the plat Saturday. So that's when the giveaway is going to be. If you don't have your tickets, get your tickets now. Exclamation tickets space max. So what kind of games do you like then, Strawberry? And Truckosaurus, how you doing? Happy Wednesday. Hope you're having a good day so far. A good morning. Yeah, I research plats. It really depends, Quaker.
Greetings, Cyril. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Avallac'h blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
You will see it in your dream.
Ah, yes. You're near, Mancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution? And proclaim Avallac'h our new king.
Don't flatter yourself. Defy Eredin. That's all you need to do.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them.
You're not this far into
to
it?
To make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
Pretty decent. Had our kick-off virtual meeting for the new project. Nice. Nice. Sounds pretty cool, Truckosaurus. I can find them streamers all the videos for Witcher 3 to play on YouTube or not. What do you mean, Peros? Hey, no worries. Strawberry, what kind of games do you typically like then? You taking a break from games though? What was the last game you played? The Witcher combat is a lot of fun.
The king is dead. Long live the king.
The king is dead. Long live the king. That was another quest. Yo, good morning, Strive. How you doing? Congrats on the new job.
You must face him on your terms. In this world. In a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Nargothaer. Eredin will come too.
That's the end game.
Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tin Aliyah will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Time to go home, finish your painting. Although it looked pretty done. I don't know what else he would do. All right. Isn't that where the card game was held? Why are they over there?
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avallac'h knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gales go too easily.
Just want to be careful.
Can never be too careful.
Agreed. Yet I do believe Gales will keep his word. Withhold support from Eredin.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it.
Just
I'm
like
not sure, Pearls. You probably could.
Defeating Eredin will be no small feat, but we will accomplish it.
Gather everyone, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
All right, so that's the end game, right? That's when we end. So I won't do that. We're gonna go into Heart of Stone. We'll do the first quest. Oh, Xenonauts! There you go. I still got 50 experience somehow. I actually got a decent amount of experience, even though the quest was much lower level than I am. Battle preparations were almost done. Okay, so that is as far as we're going for the main story, at least for now. What I'm going to do is actually escape here. I swear to God, every time I come into these places, are you 100%ing this? I guess I'm gonna try. We're gonna do the DLCs. Everyone wants to see it, and I haven't quite finished using this costume yet. I've been wearing it for about 90 hours to 100 hours. There's still a few more quests to do in Skellige before the final battle, really. Should I go do that now, or... I mean, I guess we can leave that for Saturday. I'm not sure.
Trouble?
What do you think? What do I even have to do for this? If we start doing this, go see Olgierd von Everec about the contract. Where do I even... It's in Novigrad. It's somewhere... Oh, it's 1,000 feet away. God damn. They're pretty short quests. Oh, are they? You can do it later? Okay, well, we'll do it Saturday then. It'll at least the end won't be just me fighting the last boss and that's it. At least we'll do a couple of story things. We got all the preparations in Novigrad done. Novigrad and Velen done. So then after that, we'll do Skellige on Saturday. Yo, Mary Lana. What's up, Mary Lana? How you doing, Mary? Welcome in. Thank you very much. My mom made it, actually. It's fantastic. She did a great job. I'm still waiting on the pants. I should be getting the pants hopefully next week. We'll take some nice photos of those and have some ideas for some stuff to do. But I even made a lute out of cardboard. I didn't get my 10-second slide, but we could do that on Saturday. My mom made this, yes. My mom's a fantastic seamstress. She sewed it all together. It's pretty good. We got even the bracers over here, the hat, all of this. The only thing she didn't do was make the lute, which I did. It makes horrible music, but it even has tuning knobs, and everything is all attached with string. It's pretty sick. Yeah, it's fantastic stuff. She did an amazing job. God damn. Okay, so before we fast travel, we're going to start Heart of Stone in just a moment. Okay, so what are we doing? We need to talk to... Damn, this guy's far away. Holy shit. Oh my god, there's more quests. Okay, so this is like a whole new area. Did this exist before? Did this part of the map even exist? I don't remember seeing it. I don't remember seeing that. Nels, how are you doing today? Could have sworn I heard you playing a killer song out of them. I mean, every once in a while it does work. No, the map got larger, okay. So there's completely new stuff. Horse, what are you doing? Stop trying to climb the tree.
Take it easy.
Yeah, take it easy, friggin'. Take it easy, Roach.
Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty.
Doug, thank you very much for the 1,000 biddies. I really appreciate that. Yo, Teddy, how you doing today? Hope you and Chi-Chi are good. Doug, thank you very much for the biddies. I really appreciate that. It means a lot. It's super helpful. And you get to see that sweet-ass alert. I still need to make the burn butcher burn. I'll try and have that before we actually get the plat done for the weekends. I'm fine. I'm playing Lost Ark. How are you enjoying it, Teddy? It hurt me that you're not even doing chords with your left hand. I know, Jean, but I mean, like, there was only so much I could do. At least I'm strumming at the right time. I couldn't, like, that would have been next level, Meryl. Jean, that would have been next level. I remember to check new mechanics in HOS area. New mechanics? Oh, merchants. Not mechanics, merchants. What would they have? There's no new cards in Heart of Stone, right? It was only in the other one. Look at all these merchants, though. They're just... Is there even anyone here?
Run,
oh, yeah,
Roach.
There is. What do these people even have?
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
What is the point of some of this stuff? 2%? All this is useless. There are a couple of new cards. In Heart of... So I know there's a trophy for getting all the new cards... But is it only the new cards in Heart of Stone, or sorry, in Blood and Wine, or is it all new cards? Yo, Lynn, I'm doing good. I'm doing great. We're almost done the game. We're probably gonna get the plat Saturday. We do have a giveaway though. Please, everyone, get your tickets. 2 chances to win $45. Okay, so we're at the estate. This looks interesting. They're having a party, it looks like.
That bloody milk guardian Imperia can kiss me down there.
How about joining our band?
What's going on here? I'm doing good, Lynn. How are you doing today?
Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Olgierd von Everec.
Ah, that'll be inside.
Very exciting. Oh, really, Yona? Okay. So where do I buy these cards? I guess I'll eventually find a tavern merchant. I like how everyone just has these, like, prison tats. They couldn't have gotten more, like, better with the textures. Literally everyone just prison tats. No one has, like, anything more
Olgierd
extravagant.
Everec. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Everec here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Brother? Fox Radio Cat Cashy, welcome in. How you doing?
Something tells me you and me have got different mums.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd.
Finally.
Tell me, what brings you here?
No, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
Have you done the platinum for The Witcher 3? I know you do trophy hunting as well. Thank you very much for the follow, Cat. How you doing today? Welcome in. Bunch of idiots. Amusing, really. But I'm here on business.
You folk are a hoot and all, and I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit, business. Serious.
Hear about the monster in the sewers. Seems Olgierd von Everec offered a bounty on it.
She was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a Witcher.
How's that?
The purge, you lot of emotion. It's why you're all stiff. Hey, you think they shoved a long pike up your ass?
Sounds good, Teddy. I'm glad you're enjoying it.
All right, Master Witcher. Jests are done. Weathered a good bit as it is. I'm impressed. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd.
Yo, panel sec. Welcome in. How you doing? I don't know if I pronounced that right, but thank you very much for the follow. Really appreciate it. How you doing today? So, Kat, have you ever played The Witcher? Are you into, have you watched the show?
What do they call you?
Watching the show really helped Geralt me get into the game before advice, I started. Knowing, what like, the world's so big, knowing parts of it actually helps out a lot. Interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab his attention. And he's one to get bored mighty quick.
What if I beat him playing cards? DLC time, Lemon. Yes, we're gonna beat the game Saturday. We're gonna get the game Saturday morning. Okay, is that like supposed to be a weeping... Guest. Oh,
do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings...
I'm gonna try and do all of this today and Saturday, then beat the game.
A naked wench. What do you think of her?
I play now and again to remember the good games. Good games it was. It's a great game, Pano. Yeah, there you go, Diggler. That butt. I'm currently working on God of War. Yo, God of War is a sick plat. It's a lot of fun. The birds suck, but other than that, what difficulty are you playing on? I did give me challenge. Give me God of War is a bit much. Do we just... Sculpture's not my field of expertise.
Sculpture isn't really my thing.
Can't blame you.
Asma, welcome in. How you doing?
Superficial and bland. A century on, they'll be using just such nudes on placards to hawk bricks and other banalities. Mark my words. I used to like Botticelli.
Honestly, dug a little bit. A chunk of cold a badass stone. Version of Not Zelda.
But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect.
Pretty much, Jean. I got stuff to attend to.
As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside.
Mm-hmm. It's a handsome-looking guy. He kind of reminds me of David Beckham. I don't know why. I'm getting a David Beckham vibe from this guy.
More interesting, at the least.
Very Can well. We get down to business?
And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
He busted the bust. It's the hair? Ataman, yeah, maybe a little bit. His face, though.
May live. Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman!
I have the tube deal. I'm doing that right now, Pano. Although we're going to beat the game Saturday, then go into Blood and Wine.
Well, we haven't a choice now. Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
Let's
go. Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. Mm-hmm. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin. Matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know, women, each craves a prince and will wade knee-deep through shite to get him. Vissi was no exception in that respect. Now she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either.
Well, I don't know. Online it says it's like a 10-hour thing. I don't need to do all the missions. I just need to do the trophies.
Is there any way to treat the Lord of the Manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes. The contract. So, you'll check it?
No, we're going to start Blood and Wine on Monday, Yona. We're going to start Blood and Wine on Monday, probably. I'll take the job. Let's go.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident? Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
Okay, so this is not the side. This is the main quest. Okay, so we're doing the right thing. Meet the ox. Enter the Oxenford sewers. Let's go. Wherever the hell this is going to be. I don't know what it was with my build, but this monster in the sewer took me like 10 to 12 minutes. Really?
Hey, you! Puss papers!
Name's Sup? Geralt.
But I'm going to call you Puss Papers. That a problem?
Get to the point. You want to die?
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative Puss Papers. Someone's killed me mate.
Name a lot of Russian private. People streaming this, Pano?
You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Hey, no worries, Strawberry. Enjoy your morning. I hope you have a good one. But we'll be here for at least another 4 hours today, trying to get as much of this DLC done as possible. This monster is a big step up and compared to what you faced so far. Really, Yona, okay? If I was Geralt, I would pull up my sword there. Imagine, right? I'm not a hired assassin.
I'm a witcher, not a manhunter.
Kill an awful lot of them, though, don't you?
When they deserve it.
Mm-hmm.
And my friend's murderer, he don't deserve it. At least hear me out. Clivert dealt Fistek. A few days past, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson.
Jean, you speak
we
Russian?
To meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's
please
dead.
Try and keep it English, though.
Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Peeps? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask. I bet anything on it.
Do I need to do this for a trophy?
The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
Do I need that for a trophy? Should I just... Do I need to do that or no? That's a side quest? God damn these side quests. A road on the red field. I will see if I want to do that. Jury's out on that one though. Just the mainly stuff. So how much of that, how much of Deep Rock Galactic have you played, Doug? I mean, not Doug, Devilman. How much have you played so far? It takes forever. Okay, so we need to enter the sewers. There's also a freaking thing over here. So many extra quests, but I don't need to do everything in here. I just need, what were the actual trophies for this? I'm not even sure. Let's have a quick look. A lot of random trophies here. Wait, do it. Did you beat the game? I have not, Nat. I have not. We're going to beat it Saturday. We're just starting the Heart of... We're going to do the Heart of Stone stuff first. Do you have to do all the side quests? I do not, Doro. I do not. I have to do some missable stuff in the main quest, and I have to do some things with killing knights and collecting some sort of armor, it seems. I'm gonna look into it, what I specifically need, but...
Why do you even care?
You're in the military operations zone, and our job's to collect the war tax.
Look more like you're collecting for a round of vodka to me.
I wonder I do. Will you be that cheeky when we accuse you of spying? Now shut your trap and pay.
That sounds a lot, Devilman, my god.
Fine, I'll pay.
That's yeah, Griffin Armor panel.
Exemplary patriotism, mate.
Well, I might not do all the DLC trophies. I might do some of the DLC trophies offline. If I'm actually going to go for the complete 100%, then I kind of would have to do the DLC trophies. But I might do some of the random stuff offline, and we'll just do the story on stream, which is fine by me, honestly. But there's definitely going to be a lot of stuff to do, and we are using Griffin armor.
Roy,
Okay, so we have to go in the sewer?
What for? Life kick you in the ass.
Damn. I tried to use the ladder. It's very annoying. Nice fall, mate. I know, right?
Why there? What for?
Wait. There's a new DLC coming? No, Jan. No, there isn't. Oh, wait. No, for this. There's supposed to be a new DLC for this coming out. But Yona was talking about the fact that I haven't played DLC. For Bloodborne. Okay, they won't. They don't do anything with Bloodborne anymore. You never know. I mean, Sony does own it. They can do a Demon Souls thing. So a level 30 drowner, huh? Since there's no arrows here, I should probably switch my thing to do more damage. You know, that would probably be the smart thing, although I should probably meditate an hour to get some of my stuff. Okay, anyways, over here, I have 2 points. Okay, we're gonna equip this over here. So that gives me more damage on regular stuff. Increase the chance of landing a fast attack critical hit by 8%. There you go. I've probably put in maybe 80 to 100 hours. I play a couple of missions a day usually, unless I'm really busy. How long does each mission take on average, I guess? That's crazy, man. That is crazy. Sony owns it, but FromSoft does want what it wants, and they have their own stuff in mind, development. I mean, they got Blue Point to do the Demon Souls, right? So, I mean, they can always get someone else to do it. Not yet, Prongs. Not yet. I want to get the plat right away. I'm not quite level 35 yet. So I really want to... We're going to finish the game Saturday.
Don't you dare.
But yeah, Prongs. We haven't beaten it yet. I'm at the very end, though.
Shani?
Geralt?
What are you doing here?
I'm trying to save his life. Help me!
Shani, calm down. He's dead.
I'm sure something can be done.
Who's Shani supposed to be? Did I meet her before?
Let it go.
Why don't I recognize her?
Damn it! All for nothing.
You did all you could.
Thanks, Geralt.
Oh, so which one character? Okay.
It's, good to see you.
You too. Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go? What have you been doing?
That's crazy, Devilman.
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded, as always. Mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt. But in Redania, I'm called on to help the army at times as well.
I'll want to hear the long story long, too.
Sure. But, once we're out of these sewers...
Redanian army force you to come here, too? Or are you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but... something attacked us.
Your mission. What was it?
Why'd they send you down here? Only if it's not confidential, of course.
I need a venom sample. From the beast that prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill.
Hey, no worries, Devilman. We'll see you in a bit.
Soldiers among them.
Plan to kill the beast. Bring you a sample of its venom after I do.
Nice of you to offer. But I'd rather go with you. Collect the sample myself.
Creature's dangerous. You saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I can take care of myself. And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
Ha.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
Well, let's go.
This way.
Through the sewer, a new sewer. So yeah, Devilman, max level's 25, but you have to basically get that 3 times, so that's level 75. Another 3 times, so that's level 150.
Though now we need to find a way around it.
Is it worth searching outside?
Actually, just hoping the monster's blow weakened one of the walls.
It's a matter of destroying the side of the wall.
Monster might still be here.
I like how everything's nice and expandable. A wine stone? What the hell is a wine stone? Okay, we gotta hunt for stuff, I guess. What's this? More loot, dwarven spirits. What are we hunting here? I guess we're gonna have to, oh, never mind. You'll see Shani in the Witcher One shy. But yeah, Prongs, we're not quite done yet, but we will finish it Saturday. I'm just going to do the Soldiers Heart of Stone first. And we'll do blood and wine after on like Monday next week.
Vern, Miklas, poor boys.
Beast doesn't play around, apparently.
They saved my life.
What exactly happened?
We came in here and Miklas started looking for tracks. Then drowners attacked.
Okay.
The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind. I tried to bandage him up while Gnarls stood watch.
Mm-hmm.
Then that beast appeared. Gnarls pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster. I turned around and saw him lying there, covered in a sticky substance. I ran back to get him, then dragged him to where you found us.
Where was the monster?
Well, Miklas and Vern had driven it away from us. And paid dearly for it.
Managed to get a look at what attacked you?
Everything happened so fast. I didn't get a good look. No. Only saw it from behind. I know it was large and slimy.
Slimy? That sounds delicious, Chi-Chi.
Gotta look around.
Let's
Man
go.
Patched up. Is he here?
Franz? I don't see him. Think the monster might have dragged him off?
Could have.
Let's hunt him. He'll have blood tracks for us.
Out through here.
So you think? So everyone says this monster is like
Lower
a big step up.
Has been closed off for years, but Vern, the commander, had a skeleton key.
Mm-hmm. Probably not safe.
See if I can't find it.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Or you can come check me out live on Twitch at twitch.tv/duomtl.